My name is Steph Corker. I am from Vancouver, currently living in Vancouver. Maybe it was 2014. I raced 4 Ironmans and missed qualifying for Kona 4 times over by one spot. And I think those 4 were like the 4 that have kept me so excited about this sport. And my purpose is what's going to take me mile to mile. My purpose is going to get me up on a tough training day. It's going to get me across the finish line on race day. And my purpose is to be the most enthusiastic underdog. And I mean that, you know, like, I raced Ironman South Africa and I was like the back of the pack and I was just running my heart out and it was my best marathon and probably one of the reasons I'm most excited about.
All of you sweet girls out on the sidelines, on the fields, doing whatever you're doing in the world of sport is to never ever let the circumference of your thighs stop you from doing whatever you want to do. That no one can tell how big your heart is. It's super inside and it's the secret weapon. It's like, do whatever makes your heart beat faster and it'll be awesome.
I'm the most enthusiastic underdog here and